Since its birth in 1963, the New York Review of Books has profoundly influenced